I'm Nancy, and I came to Dr. Cheney's office in November. It is now the beginning of April. And when I first got here, I had several symptoms: fatigue, achiness, energy. There was no energy. I had headaches and sleeping problems. I had trouble thinking. I had brain fog. I was tired. Even I attempted to exercise, and I had a personal trainer, and an hour with her was torture. I don't think it was the personal trainer. In fact, I know now it wasn't. I know that it was my Hashimoto's disease, which has been diagnosed here with Dr. Cheney. I first heard of Dr. Cheney in an interesting place. I was at a publicity summit in New York and ran into Jonathan Spages, who happened to be a friend of Dr. Cheney. And he actually mentioned Hashimoto's, which I had never heard before, and said that Dr. Cheney would ask me what area I lived in, and said that Dr. Cheney may be able to help me. So I came in November and got into the program, and the other symptom that was very pronounced was I thought I had depression because I lost both my parents within the year prior. And I thought the depression, I lost my mother in May, and in June I figured I, you know, should have some depression symptoms or some sadness. And then by July and August, I felt like in my head I thought I was okay, but my body just wasn't following me along with me. And so by September, when I still had depression, or felt like I did, or just didn't have the energy level, I wondered what was going on. So in November, when I came in, and we started the program in December, after getting some information and some blood type information, some what sensitivity levels I have for foods, I began the program. Over Christmas is not the easiest time with family and friends, and you just have to push some foods away and say, no, I'm not eating that. Although I had duck for Christmas dinner, which I hadn't had before, and it was kind of nice to have something unusual and different, and it was delicious. So on the onset, I can't say it was difficult to change, but it was a challenge to change, because everyone else was saying, here, eat this, eat that, and I say, no, I was at the point where something had to change, and this was my choice. I also had been diagnosed in 2003 with Lyme disease, so many of the symptoms mirrored Lyme disease symptoms. So Dr. Cheney and I have this chicken and the egg kind of idea: what came first, the Hashimoto's or the Lyme disease? And there's no clear answer to that. But the good news is that I feel better. And I was eating the diet that Dr. Cheney suggested for the most part. I was taking in, for my particular self, I was taking in breads and dairy products on a minimal basis, because I knew for my blood type that wasn't foods that I should eat a lot of. What I didn't know is that the blood type diet is a guideline, and that as an individual you can be highly sensitive to certain foods even on that diet. For me, almonds specifically, I was drinking almond milk because I knew I shouldn't have cow's milk, and I found out I was highly sensitive to them. So those individual keys for my particular body and what I was doing has really changed my thought processes and my ability to do some things. So within 2 months after the program, my energy level went up. And each month that I'm in the program and eating the correct foods and doing the right things, my energy level just keeps moving forward. I also have thyroid disease or a thyroid situation, and I've been on thyroid medicine for 12 years, and to be honest, I wanted to get off of it because I didn't think it was right for me. I'm not someone who takes a lot of medicines, But what I found out was that particular medicine is right for me because of my condition and because of my immune system and what's going on. So in 3 months, my brain fog was gone. And at 4 months, let me see, November, December, January, February, March, actually by March, I started to feel, be able to, under Dr. Cheney's direction, to fade some foods back in to check their sensitivity. And some things I've been able to do to eat, and then there are others that I found that are I'm still sensitive to. So being able to have that choice and knowing if I take that choice, and then understanding that my symptoms, fatigue, achiness, energy levels, headaches, sleep problems, all of those can be attributed to your eating habits, as simply as that. And so I haven't felt this good in 10 years. So I would recommend coming in to see Dr. Cheney and seeing what possibilities are for you.